a floater shelter marine crystal from the Eronga Mountain in Namibia. This is the one side. Doesn't quite make the bend star. Has got the typical formation to there. Nice little striations on the side. This is the other side. It's almost a weathered coating over this. There we go, that's a better idea. I'd say this is the prettiest side of this play. Little tourmaline crystal sitting on the main crystal. Oops, getting very dark. And very shiny. It's very, very shiny. Esoterically, I believe, could protect us.